revival here back earlier in the year. Brother Danny's message about the flood, you don't hear much about it anymore. And boy, that's the message.
Amen.
That's the message.
Sure. Amen.
And they had this thing in Exodus, it started like this. They're about to leave, but they can't leave till the death angel comes back. He said, get you a lamb. On the first month of the year, on the 10th day of that month, and you put that lamb up, and you keep him for 4 days, and you look at that lamb, and you make sure that lamb don't have a, there's not a blemish on him. His eyes has to be right, and everything about him is wool, couldn't have a flaw. I wonder if the little boys might not have been there running their hand over the lamb as Daddy looked at that thing. And I tell you, you put boys and animals together and it don't take long to turn them into a pet. But on that 14th day, Daddy's going to take that lamb. He's going to lay a basin under that lamb's head. And he's going to take a sharp knife and he's going to cut that lamb's throat. And the blood, Brother Wade, is going to run out of that lamb. I imagine the little boy would have cried. I've cried over a dog or two. I can imagine how it had been over a lamb. And then Daddy takes that blood outside and he strikes it on the post. And over the upper post. And he comes back in. And the little boy's still crying. Will one dark night in Egypt